contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
Here's a guy, Kofi Kingston, that simply never stops amazing me, King.
Because Kingston looks geared up, ready to go tonight.
And approaching the ring, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 285 pounds, Big E.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it. Doesn't look good, Cole. Oh, lights out.
and he's heading back inside the ring.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
He got him! This could be big. Oh, look at the emotion!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Going all the way up.
Watch it!
Good job getting to the ropes there.
And Kingston connects with the boot.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. He gets out of trouble there. And kicks, and will this be it?
Two. Hey now! Uh-oh, time for some boom, boom, boom!
That's it, he's done.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, a reversal. Oh, look at Kofi getting all fired up.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Trying to put him away.
SOS on the back of the head. And Kofi's looking to put this one away.
Three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!